controller on. Drone is connected. We'll do a compass calibration.
Rotate vertically. Calibration complete.
Format the SD card. SD card formatted. Show the IMU is normal. Now we will take off using the joysticks. Do a hover. A crosswind explains the wobble. I'm going to demonstrate forward, backward, left, right, up, down, counterclockwise, clockwise, and because I forgot to do it earlier, I'm going to bring the drone in close to demonstrate the gimbal movement. Gimbal down. Can you see that? Look close on the drone. Gimbal down. And gimbal up. And we're going to do altitude and distance verification. Come down to the...
What am I looking at?
Just watch the drone. Showing the data.
At the bottom?
Yep. Feet away, 360 feet up. Record a short video. Demonstrate the playback of the video. Show the drone. Coming back in for a landing. Using the joysticks. Auto land. Power off. Controller off. Drone off.
Kill the video.